Public health officials in Milwaukee County are recommending universal masking in schools, regardless of vaccination status. The group is made up of 10 different local public health officials. This is after the county has seen a 14-fold increase in COVID-19 cases in children since July.